everyone, welcome or welcome back to Teacup Tarot. My name is Rhea and in today's video we are going to be taking a look at what messages you need to receive for the upcoming 10 days. All right, now as always you have three piles in front of you. Please make sure to pick one that is really for you, and once you're done we start with pile one. Hello, and if you've selected pile one, then let's take a look at what messages you need to receive for the upcoming 10 days. All right. We start, of course, with your moonology. Let's search for it. Okay. Confidence is your key to success. So basically for you in the upcoming 10 days, it is going to be your confidence, which is going to be your key to success. So once again, when you're doing something, just be confident. Okay, confident in your abilities so that you'll be able to find success in whatever it is that you do. You have Page of Pentacles, you have the Sun, you have Ten of Pentacles, and you have Four of Wands. So basically for you, you know, in the upcoming 10 days, you're going to be learning a lot. The focus for you is on knowledge. It's on, you know, probably going towards what you're curious about, because I feel like that is your orientation. Also, I feel like some kind of celebration is on the cards for you. So this could be a celebration of sorts, this could be a wedding of sorts, or just a social gathering in your case. But overall, the sense of positivity is really, really present in your life. Now, at the same time, you know, I feel like there is a lot of stability coming in. Lot of stability in your life, lot of stability in your future, God willing, as well. And once again, you know, maybe family is going to be very important. Not only your family, but also your extended relationships at the same time. Let's look at more. Now, when it comes to, you know, in the upcoming time, it's almost like, you know, there's a part of you that you're going to be rediscovering. So especially, you know, if you have a specific talent, then that talent is going to be something that you rediscover. And as a result of that talent, you know, a lot of harmony and healing will come into your life. Along with that, a new adventure awaits for you. So this could be you're going to be going on some kind of journey. You may be traveling in the upcoming time. So that adventure awaits. I'm going to read this out for you. Break up your routine and live a little, sweetheart. It's time for some adventure. Plan a vacation, take a spontaneous drive. A change of pace and scenery will do you good. Plus, you never know whom you'll meet or what you'll experience along the way. A fabulous new friend or partner, spectacular meal at a charming local joint, a vista of a lifetime. But basically for you, you know, adventure awaits for you in the upcoming 10 days. Now also, it's going to be important for you to stand up for yourself, okay? And once again, it's about speaking your truth. Speaking your truth respectfully and compassionately, and of course, not having any attachment to the outcomes when it comes to you. So the standing up for yourself is going to be very, very important. So basically for you, you know, a change is in the wind. So change is going to be definitely happening in your life, God willing. And once again, you're growing, okay? You're also growing stronger is what is coming through. So let's read the message out. Evolution starts when you leave your comfort zone. Get comfortable with being uncomfortable. So when it comes to, you know, I feel like you will start getting comfortable in the uncomfortable as well. Accept heaven's help. You've prayed for help, so get out of the way and let heaven help you. So when it comes to you guys, you know, I feel like if you've prayed for something, if you've prayed for help, if you've prayed for support, then you need to get out of the way and let heaven help you. So when it comes to your life, you know, if you want help, then that help will come, God willing. Connect your deeper inner knowing. So when it comes to you guys in the upcoming 10 days, you're going to be connecting to your inner knowing. So any decisions you're going to be taking in your life, you're going to be taking it on the basis of your deepest inner knowing. your eternal spirit, higher self, sacred intuition. So once again, you know, the focus for you is on your higher self. Okay, so meditation may be something that calls to you, or just connecting with the higher power may be calling to you. But that sacred intuition, the intuition that we all have, is going to be working for you, God willing. Now, let's also take a look at, you know, what messages you need to receive when it comes to your tea leaf cards. Plenty of material things. So when it comes to your life, you know, plenty of material things are going to be coming in your life. Peace and harmony, of course, for you, peace and harmony are going to be stronger. And compliments from an admirer. So there are going to be some people who are going to be really admiring you. A younger man, dealings or relationship with a younger man are going to be important. Seahorse, family matters. So when it comes to you guys, okay, family matters may be really, really important in the upcoming 10 days. And happiness, okay, happiness and well-being are definitely on the cards for you. Pay attention to your work. So when it comes to you guys, you know, you've got to pay attention to your work. So if you're the kind of people, you're probably neglecting your work, then I feel like you need to really, really get down to it in the upcoming 10 days. A financial gain usually coming from something that you did in the past. So when it comes to you guys, you know, you're gaining financially something, and this may be an investment of sorts that comes through for you, but it's something that you've done in the past. Dealings or relationship with an older man are going to be important. So dealing or relationship with an older man are going to be important for you. So work, achievement and success. So when it comes to your life, you know, work is going to be important. Your achievements are going to be important. Vacation. So you may also be going on some kind of vacation. Deep friendship with someone of the same sex. So there's also a possibility that when it comes to your life in the upcoming time, you're going to be having a deep friendship with someone of the same sex. And last one, dealings or relationship with a younger woman are going to be important for you as well. And along with that, I'm going to give you your letters and numbers. Let's see. D, number 15, P, N, blank type, N, 13, I, O, 24, and you have D. Yeah, but overall, this is what I have for you for the upcoming 10 days. And as always, as I wrap this up, I'm going to leave you with my best wishes. I'll see you next time. Bye. Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to pile 2. And if this is the pile that you've selected, then let's take a look at what's in store for you for the upcoming 10 days. All right, let's see. All right, basically for you from your tarot, you have Page of Cups, Eight of Wands, you have Nine of Wands, and you have King of Wands, okay? All right, so basically very fiery energy for you, because I feel like, you know, things are really, really quick for you. Things are moving very quickly. There will be a lot of movement for you. There's a possibility of travel as well, but the energy is fast-paced. And sometimes what may happen in the upcoming 10-day period is, see, the thing is, you want to do something and the possibility is that you're really, really working hard on it. But there's an aspect of you which is slightly tired, but still going through with things that you need to do. Okay, so this could be your work. This could be other responsibilities in your life, but that is definitely happening. Also, you have a lot of plans for yourself, okay? There may be a lot of dreams that you have associated with your life, and you're probably, you know, doing them properly, possibly, or you're sort of trying to do it to the best of your ability in the upcoming 10 days. However, there is this other part of you, which is very dreamy, which is very sensitive. So because probably of that dreamy nature of yours in the upcoming 10 days, you're probably likely to indulge in things that are really nice for you, or things that you really enjoy. This could be hobbies, or this could be passion projects, or just things that make you feel really, really happy. So basically, mixed energy is coming forth because there's almost a sense of, you know, there is quickness, there is plans, there is this dreamy energy, and you're sort of trying to manage everything effectively. And, okay, voice of truth, stand strong, focus on your purpose, release the fear of persecution and speak your truth. So when it comes to you guys, you know, there is a possibility that you'll stand strong. You'll also focus on your purpose. Now, whatever your purpose is in life, and also you'll probably release the fear of persecution and speak your truth. Now, let yourself receive. So when it comes to, you know, if you're sort of doing too much or you're handling too much, then you've also got to like let yourself receive. So allow others to give you loving care and receive without guilt and apologies. So when it comes to life, you know, we're okay with giving, but when it comes to receiving, we sometimes get guilty, which may be happening for you in the upcoming 10 days. And you know, you need to understand that it's okay to receive without guilt and apologies. Now, you also sort of may be a little bit more mindful, and I feel like that peaceful presence in your life is something that you'll strive to have. Now, there is also a possibility that maybe because you're in that dreamy energy, you'll try to be more mindful and probably succeed at it, God willing. And now, when it comes to, you know, beauty, and beauty is always best when it is natural, so you'll try to be that. So that kind of lifestyle is a possibility that you'll bring around yourself, and as a result of that, you know, you'll sort of be a natural beauty, God willing. I'll read this out to you. Your entire body is precious, so choose personal care products that reflect your consciousness and commitment to self-love. Say no to toxins and yes to healthy ingredients possible. You deserve to look and feel great, and you're worth the effort. Be a natural beauty. So it's all about, you know, being conscious about what you use and what you commit to in your everyday life. Now, there is also a possibility, you know, that in the upcoming 10 days that you'll stand tall and maintain your dignity. Once again, this has to do with the fact that, you know, you really want to do something, and because of which, you know, you try to stand tall and maintain your dignity no matter what, and others will treat you with that respect that you deserve. Have faith in your dreams. Now, there's also a possibility for you that maybe you will have more faith in your dreams, or this is almost like a message, you know, can you just try that? Have more faith. Yeah. To be fair, and once again, when it comes to your life, you know, there's a possibility you will try to be fair with everything. And when it comes to any major decisions in your life, you'll try to weigh the pros and options of certain situations, and only then make a decision. Move. A long walk is good for the soul. Get outside and allow Mother Nature to lift your spirits. So when it comes to, you know, I feel like the suggestion is move. So if you have like a stagnant lifestyle, then maybe that is something that you need to look into. But movement may actually be good for you. And I feel like you'll naturally get a lot of it in the upcoming time. And nurture yourself. Okay, so once again, the overwhelming need for you in the upcoming 10 days is going to be to nurture yourself, to take care of yourself, and to sort of, you know, maintain some kind of a balance between things in your life. All right, let's take a look at next. Your tea leaf cards announcement. So there's a possibility there may be some kind of announcement coming up for you. There's also happiness around the corner for you. A rainbow. The most difficult part of the situation is over. So if you're sort of going through any difficulties, then, you know, the most difficult part is over, God willing. And keep your life in balance. So that's exactly what I was telling you right now. Maybe balance is important in your life. And someone is behaving stupidly. So there's a chance that in your life, somebody may behave stupidly. You have pleasure with a close friend, so there's a possibility that you may enjoy good time with friends, or just Just do something that makes you really, really happy with your friends. A meeting with a stranger could be important. So there's a possibility that you may meet somebody who is a stranger. So new person at that. Successfully overcoming a problem. So if there is some kind of problem in your life, I feel like you'll be able to overcome them. And star, guaranteed success. So when it comes to your life, you know, there's a possibility that success may come to you, God willing. And reconciliation. So if you've sort of not been on good terms with somebody, then there's a good chance that you'll sort of, you know, come to a reconciliation. In need of help, assistance and guidance. So when it comes to your life, you know, if you are ever in need of help, ever in need of assistance and guidance to you. And pay attention to your finances. So once again, it's going to be important for you in the upcoming 10 days to pay attention to your finances. Your letters and numbers, there's a lot for you today. EADN, blank tile. I always like it when the blank tile comes because it's like, you know, you get an opportunity to sort of fill in the letters that you don't have. U, 27. 20, you have D, 9, or E, O, A again, W, E, I, J, 7, you have I again, and you have T. Yeah, but overall, this is what I have for you, my beautiful pile tools. And if you're watching me in the next pile, I'll see you there. Or if not, I'll see you in my next one. Bye. Hello, and if you've selected pile 3, then let's take a look at what messages you need to receive in the upcoming 10 days. First of all, we start with your tarot. You have 3 of wands, you have 8 of pentacles, you have page of swords. And you have the 7 of wands. So basically in your case, you know, I feel like in the upcoming 10 days, you're going to be very busy with some work or the other. Now, there is a possibility that something specific is on your mind and you're doing your best to sort of make it work for you in your favor. Now, this could be you may have to burn a midnight lamp for it or just do things in a way that is really, really best for you. Yeah, and along with that, I feel like your mind is going to be very curious. You're going to be trying new ideas. You're going to be doing things that is sort of, you know, calls your fancy in a way because your mind is like brimming in the upcoming 10 days. So a lot of possibilities are sort of opening up for you, God willing, in the upcoming 10 days. However, a certain new opportunities may come towards you or the things that you're waiting for a very long time. May come in your direction as well. Now, in your case, you know, there's going to be something that you stand up against. So if something doesn't believe with your stand in life, or you know, you want to do something or somebody's sort of against it, then you'll be like, okay, I need to hold my ground. Okay, because I feel like you have certain plans for yourself and you have a way of doing it, and because of which, you know, I feel like you need to hold your ground. A cosmic gateway, your thoughts are magnetic, powerful, miraculous changes are coming. So in your case, you know, your thoughts are very magnetic and very powerful. So the thing with you is, you know, you can use it really effectively, God willing, and sort of bring a lot of changes in your life. So once again, brings me to the law of attraction, you know, attract the things that you want in your life. Yeah, that kind of a story. A new day. Now, possibly, you know, it could be a new day for you or you just feel better. I'll read this out. Let go of what was in order to make room for what's to come. It may be time to release a relationship that has run its course, a job that has lost its luster, or a depleting commitment. The past is over. What's done is done. Acknowledge the feelings, learn from the experience, and give yourself permission to release any negative emotions or guilt. When one area of your life falls apart, new opportunities take its place. So it's about, you know, changing your focus towards something new every single day. Okay, that's coming through. And Make a stand for what you believe in and do what feels right in spite of judgment or disapproval from others. So once again, this is a reinforcing point for you. If you believe in something and you feel like, okay, that is right for me, then you really got to stand with it. Yeah. And sometimes what happens is, you know, when we stand for like something in our life, you know, somebody doesn't like it. But at that point, if you believe in it, you should definitely stand for it. And when it comes to some aspect of your life, you know, there is a need for you to bring more love into the situation. So if it is work you're doing and you feel like, you know, I need to do this, but you're postponing it or something like that, then you need to bring more love into the situation. Now, this will apply to many areas of your life, but that seems to be a theme for you. Now, come to the edge. So when it comes to certain aspects of your life, you know, you've got to come to the edge. You've got to probably take a chance on something or take a risk when it comes to something in the upcoming 10 days and pamper. Self-care is a necessity, not a luxury. So please ensure next 10 days you pamper yourself, you sort of take care of yourself and nurture yourself, because self-care is very important. A blessed change, a major life change brings you great blessings. So when it comes to your life, you know, I feel like the next 10 days, God willing, are also going to bring a major life change that will give you a lot of blessings. And there's also going to be a lot of joy in your life. There are going to be blessings in your life. And especially in the next 10 days, your intuition is going to be on point. And activating your healing powers. Now, once again, you know, this is going to be a time period when you activate your healing powers. And I personally feel like, you know, when you pamper yourself, when you give time to self-care, sort of rest, that sort of, you know, activates your healing power in your life. Let's take a look at your tea leaf cards. Okay, stepping your efforts if you want to achieve your goals. So once again, whatever it is that you're doing, if you want to achieve it, you need to increase your, you know, goals, or you need to put in more efforts. A success is definitely possible, which may, God willing, bring you a lot of happiness. Short journey, of course, there's a possibility of sort of a short journey for you. And money will be coming to you. So God willing, money will be coming to you as well. Seek out information that will help you. So when it comes to your life, if you do not have certain information, then you may have to seek it. Solid foundation, success with efforts. You've got to ensure, first of all, to increase your efforts to sort of, you know, build a solid foundation for yourself. Do not be tempted to lower your standards. So once again, it's very important for you to not be tempted to lower your standards. And exciting events. So there is also a possibility of you attending an exciting event in the upcoming 10 days. You are on the road to success. So once again, you are on the road to success. And once again, the success card is there. A position of authority. So there's also a possibility that in the upcoming 10 days you will acquire a position of authority, God willing. Let's see. Letters and numbers. I 28 I I I J W D E D 27 E 7, and you have O. Yeah, but overall, this is what I have for you, pile 3, when it comes to your upcoming 10 days. And as always, as I wrap this up, I'll leave you with my best wishes. I'll see you next time. Bye.